between Sweden and Switzerland in this round of 16 tie. And as you can see, we've been joined by a very special guest here in our studios. It's been lifted a total of 20 times so far and only by 8 different teams. Just who will be lifting it at Russia 2018? Well, that's exactly why we're here, to find out. But Foz, some very, very wonderful and also beautiful memories attached to this gorgeous trophy.
Yeah, it's fantastic to have it here and for everyone back home to see it, because it's a very special trophy, the most special in all of world sport. In fact, for football people, this is almost like a religious artefact. It's the holy grail of world sport. There's been more dreams and hopes invested in this trophy. There's been more words written, more tears spent in this little solid gold trophy than almost any other object in the history of mankind. This Australia is what we're working for. This is what we're dreaming about. This is what we need to invest all of our nation's resources to one day be able to win this little trophy. It's fantastic to have it here. And the is fascinating. This is the second trophy, actually. The first one, as you know, was the Jules Rimet from 30 to 70. And that glorious Brazil team with Pelé and Rivelino and Tostão and Carlos Alberto and so many more won it 3 times and were gifted the trophy, which was a promise from Jules Rimet when it was first created. And of course that was subsequently stolen in 1983. The 74 trophy is this one, and the rule then became that no one can own the trophy. It doesn't matter how many times you can win it. In fact, in 2014, Germany won it, this trophy, for the 3rd time. Now they're given a replica, which is bronze and gold-plated, and this little holy grail stays with FIFA headquarters and just travels around the world from time to time. The players in the World Cup finals know that they can't get too close. It's a curse to touch it. And they just glide past it, glance at it, and all of their dreams, of course, and then in the next 90 or 120 plus penalties is to then be able to carry this. As you said, there's only been 8 countries and 20 captains, 20 men who've been able to lift this aloft. And our dream, Lucy, is that one day an Australian will be lifted high by the rest of their group, by the team, and we'll be able to hold this up and we'll have a photo that those 8 nations hold very dear to their heart.
Oh. We expected something extraordinary.